This is the delightful star of the hilarious comedy series, Petticoat Junction, B. Benaderet.
Thank you. And this is my partner, John Podeswa, from Fullerton, California.
Thank you.
And this is her neighbor, the charming and witty star of Green Acres, Eddie Albert.
Hello. This is my partner, Brenda Engelman, from Arcadia, California, and we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Hi, y'all. Good afternoon. Good afternoon. Hello, B.
Hello, Alan.
It's nice to have you back.
Thank you. It's nice to be back.
Hello, Eddie.
Alan, how are you? How's Betty?
Oh, she's fine. B, it's good to eat. Tonight's the opening of your new season.
Yes, it is.
Petticoat Junction opens again.
Petticoat Junction for our fourth season. Yeah.
And congratulations. It's such a successful show for a good reason.
Thank you.
What are you going to do tonight? Can you
tell us? Well, we have a new love interest in our show.
Oh, you're going to get married?
No, I'm not. I said
you're in
new.
Love?
I didn't say old.
You're always in love. Who's in love?
Well, that's kind of a secret, but it will be one of our daughters.
John Podeswa, we met you yesterday, didn't we, sir?
Yes.
Let's see, how do you enjoy spending your leisure time?
Well, I'm taking art courses at UCLA. Well, I do painting and some drawing.
Well, that's a good way to play, spend your leisure time. Here's a good man, Green Acres. You know, Eddie, last year we were talking about Green Acres before it was ever a hit.
Well, that's right, before it was on.
Yes, but now.
Let me ask this love interest. That love interest with one of your daughters wouldn't be with my hired man, Eb, would it?
No.
Because I know, and we've been talking about...
Not the one I'm talking about. It's not the same, Eddie. I'll tell you later.
But tomorrow night at 9 o'clock, we're going to find out. Are you having anything new happening on Green Acres?
Oh, yeah. A lot of things are happening this year. Arnold the Pig gets drafted, and I have to defend him as a lawyer with the FBI, you know. It's a big...
And I must tell you, congratulations. You turned out to have a big hit, as you thought you might have last year.
Yes, well, I always think that.
Yes, but you really did.
Usually disaster follows that.
I think we all thought it was going to be a hit.
And it's so delightful.
I love it.
I'm so glad you're back. Wednesday nights, 9 to 9:30, Green Acres with Eddie Albert and that lovely Gabor lady. Meet Brenda Engelman here from Arcadia, which is near Covina.
Right.
Yeah, I like that. I know you're married. Brenda, let's see. What does your husband do?
He sells forklift trucks.
He does what?
Forklift trucks.
Well, that's very convenient. We're going to play Password in just a moment. Right now, here's a word about... All right, let's play Password, shall we? B. Benaderet, there's the word. Eddie Albert, there's the password. As they look at the word, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is Professor.
B, see if you can get John to say it for 10 points.
Teacher.
Professor.
Oh, they did it. That's it. Eddie, I've got to tell you, your neighbor over here in Petticoat Junction plays this game very well.
Oh, come on.
You don't
yes, she
tell
does.
Me that at all.
And she's a sweet lady. Brenda Engelman from Arcadia. John, there you go. As they look at the word, we'd like you to see it.
The password is hog.
Brenda, pig. 10 points. Now.
What? Pig.
Pig.
Well, you know about pig.
Arnold.
Sow.
Sow. You see, he knows too much about pigs. All right. 9 points, John.
Road.
Hog.
Yeah. Do you have any hogs on Green Acres?
No, we got pigs, but not hogs. We got sows and pigs, but not hogs. Why did you say when she said that her husband had a forklift truck, why did you say that that was convenient?
I don't ask me why I say anything. Particularly that long after I've said it. I don't know at the time why I say it after
but
that.
But how close is our...
The password is digest.
Oh, it's convenient.
Is something going on in Covina?
Bells are ringing. Eddie, 10 points.
Reader's
Digest.
Oh, yeah. 19 to 10. All right. Now, John, you can win on this. As they look at it. Brenda and John, watch out, Brenda. They can win as they look at it.
The password is chuckle.
10 to points, John. Give me the game.
Chortle.
Chuckle.
You did it! Oh, John. Fullerton from Covina.
Not too far.
Oh, that's very good. You won $100. You can afford a ticket. All right, here we go. We're going to play the lightning round. Oh, come on. 1 minute, lightning round. First, here you go. Ready. First word. Go.
Day.
Night.
Seven.
Week.
That's it.
Bread.
Water.
Bread.
Crumbs.
That's it.
Ache.
Pain.
Yes.
Television.
Studio. Lights.
Roof. Antenna.
Oh, set.
No, roof. Metal.
Antenna.
Radio.
Aerial.
Yes.
Below.
Above.
Very good. No, you don't move. No, honey, no, you don't have to move. You stay right there. But John just won $450, trying $100 he won yesterday. John Podeswa. Brenda Engelman, you may still win some money. We're going to play your second game now. Will you all change partners, please?
They change.
Oh, you're such a sweetheart. Do I move?
We keep feeding you the plug.
No, we'll return to password in just a moment right after this message. All right, here we go with the ladies competing against the gentlemen. B, you have the word. Eddie, you have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is fig.
All right, Eddie, start with you. See if you can get John to say that word.
Newton.
Apple.
I know.
Newton Apple. Newton Apple. You see, he was thinking of the inventor.
Yeah.
All right, no. 9 points, B.
Cookie.
Fig.
Fig. Well, I think I'd have said apple for Newton.
I thought of leaf, you know, for the...
Yeah, I knew that's what you were thinking of. All right. John.
I would have had to do that, you know.
Yeah. John and Brenda have the new word, thank goodness.
The password is divide.
John, 10 points.
Multiply.
Divide.
Yeah. Start this time. Here's your word, Eddie. Friend.
The password is smirk.
10 points, B.
Lazy.
Tired.
You better look at that word again, B.
I did, and I can't think of anything else.
Oh. Then lazy is as good as anything, I guess. 9 points, Eddie.
Leer.
Leer.
Oh, I must have looked at it. Oh, of course I looked at it wrong.
Want to start over?
No. Leer is your clue. 9 points, John.
Watch.
What'd you say?
Watch.
Wash?
Watch.
Watch.
Yes.
A leer watch.
Leer.
I see. All right. Leer. I don't see, but it's all right. 8 points, B.
Smirk.
Getting anywhere with this word. No, don't go. You're going right back to petticoat.
I was gonna say smear. Would you have gotten it?
Never. We weren't getting anywhere with that word anyway. I'm glad you got rid of it.
Give us stuff like multiply.
It happens all the time. It's just happening more lately. Here we go. B and Eddie have the word. New word. Like you to see it.
The password is feel.
Now give her a clue, not the word, huh?
I'll try.
Good. 10 points.
A touch.
Feel.
Yes. Now the ladies have 19 points and the men have 10. And John, you're going to start, but watch out, they can win on this. Brenda, you might win on that as they look at it.
The password is vault.
10 points. John, we'll give you 20.
Pole. Telephone?
Telephone. 9 points. Brenda will give you the game.
Safe.
Safe?
Uh-huh.
hold safe. Vault!
Yes! You won the game, brother. You have $100. You're going to play the lightning round now with B. Benaderet. You ready, B?
Yeah.
All right, good. 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Belly.
Tummy. Stomach.
Yeah.
Cola.
Pepsi. Fizz.
No. Imbibe.
Drink.
Yeah.
Hot dog.
Hamburger.
Hot dog.
Wiener.
Hot dog.
Sauerkraut.
No, a nice big long word. I don't know what else to say. It goes in a bun. No, darling. Wiener. Hot dog.
Try justice.
How about a foreign city?
Yeah. Sour.
No.
Try a new word.
New word. Army.
Navy.
No. Drive. Vehicle.
Jeep.
Yes.
Jail.
Oh! You give the best clues. I think jail was a marvelous clue
it's
for
right
that.
On the button, well,
yeah, that matter. Certainly is accurate.
That's
yes.
The second one, and I leave.
We give it to her anyway. You get that last one, but Frankfurter, I can't give you. Justice.
I never use that word.
You never use Frankfurter, but you love hot dogs.
High time you did.
No. But $300 is not to be sneezed at, is it? And you won it. $300 for you, Brenda. $450 for you, John. Brenda, I hope you'll enjoy Belfast. Good. Come back to see us. Thank you both. Good luck.
What is that, sir?
We'll return in a moment after this word. We're playing Password with Neighbor. B. Benaderet is right here. It's a new love interest, right? Not B's love interest. And then her good neighbor, who was so successful last year that he starts a whole new career, a new successful career, a record. He has a record, hit record. He stars on Green Acres. You know him as Eddie Albert, the star of Green Acres. And he also has a hit record out. Well, turn around, right?
Yes,
just a small phrase of it.
Well, on one side is the Green Acres theme. Green Acres is the place for me, you
yes.
know? And on the other side is turn around and you're two, turn around and you're four.
And it's a
turn
hit.
Out, yes, I hope it'll be.
It's a beautiful record. Good luck with it.
I love that.
And now we'll meet two more Password players who aren't going to sing but going to talk a lot. All right, here we go.
B. Benaderet, meet your new partner from Los Angeles, California, Bill Hudson.
Hello, B.
Eddie Albert, meet your new partner from Granada Hills, California, Phyllis Doyen.
Bill Hudson. You're not a singer, are you, Bill?
No, I'm not a singer.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a training manager for a vacuum cleaner and appliance manufacturer.
Well, it's good to have you here. Phyllis Doyen, how do you enjoy spending your time?
Well, I don't have too much spare time, but I help my husband manage an apartment building in Granada Hills.
Well, it's good to have you here to play Password. You've got delightful
Granada
partners.
Hills?
Yes.
Is that near Covina?
Thank you, Eddie. That's very good. I appreciate that. Now shall we play Password? Thank you.
He's appearing in a play at Covino. He and Betty.
The Password is counterfeit.
Oh, that's very nice. Now shall we get around? There goes the gong.
Me? First?
Now you, yes.
10 points. False.
Imitation.
Imitation? No. 9 points, Eddie.
Money.
Counterfeit.
That's it. That's adding them up, buddy. That's the way to do it. Phyllis, you have 9 points. Now. Oh, pardon me. Bill, you start. Here you go, Phyllis.
Grab it.
As they look at it.
The Password is pension.
10 points, Bill.
Retirement.
Fund.
Fund. 9 points, Phyllis.
Money.
Annuity.
Annuity. 8 points, Bill.
Retirement.
You said that.
Try again.
It's plain just retirement.
Retirement.
Oh, retirement. Retirement. Or retirement.
Retirement.
5 seconds, B.
Activity.
Activity. 7 points, Phyllis.
Monthly.
Check.
Check. 6 points, Bill.
Money.
No, it isn't. money, a monthly. Insurance?
Insurance? 5 points, Phyllis.
Security.
Money? Check.
Retirement?
5 seconds.
Fund?
It isn't retirement.
Huh?
No, you play that way. 5 seconds.
Security.
Oh, there goes your time. 4 points, Bill. Five seconds.
Fund.
5 seconds, B.
Fund. Savings?
Savings. 3 points, Phyllis.
Age.
Benefit?
Benefit. 2 points, Bill.
Security?
Pension?
Pension! You see, you all are so successful and you're working so hard that you're not thinking about pension. All right, 2 to 9. Here you go, Eddie. There's your word. B, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is bitter.
You got it? Eddie, start with you 10 points, give you 19.
Sweet.
Lovely.
Sweet and lovely. Nice song, wrong response. 9 points, B.
Angostura.
Bitters.
Oh. Right, now take the prize. Very good. Oh, that's a good clue. Very good. You can
throw that away and meeting up the joint.
All right, very good clue.
That's wonderful.
Phyllis, you'll start this time. Bill, there you go, as they look at it.
The password is dictionary.
10 points.
Webster's.
Dictionary. Oh.
11. Here's the word. It goes back to you, B. You start. You have 11 points. Eddie, you can win on that as they look at it.
The password is carrot.
10 points, B.
Vegetable.
Mineral.
Vegetable, mineral. No. 9 points will give you the game, Eddie.
Yellow.
Oh, carrot.
Yes! He got it. All right. He got it. It's yellow. So tell us it's yellow. You got it. Tell us you won $100 and a chance to play the lightning round with Eddie. You're going to play the lightning round, Eddie.
We are?
Yes, right there.
Yes.
In 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Frown.
Smile.
Yes.
Chalk.
Blackboard.
Yes.
Stretch.
Yawn.
Flexible.
Muscles.
Girdle.
There we go.
Oh.
No, not that.
Elastic.
Yeah. We'll give that to you.
Oh, really, Eddie?
Yeah, yeah. Agricultural-er. Cab?
Taxi.
Very good! You could take a car. We'll return in a moment after this word. B, Eddie, it's been a regular hot dog of a day. And still to come in our 10-star week, let's see, this Friday we'll have Carol Wells and Bob Denver, Thursday Donna Douglas and Steve Hill, and tomorrow Our guest stars will be two of your television comedy favorites, the wacky secretary from the Beverly Hillbillies, hilarious television star Nancy Culp, and Gomer Pyle's idol and fearless Sergeant Frank Sutton. That's tomorrow. We'd like to see you tomorrow, of course. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password today is school. School has started, so make it a point this year to take an interest in your local school system and do what you can to make it better. All right? So long. See you tomorrow, I hope.
Each of our contestants on today's program will be given a 20-volume 50th anniversary edition of the World Book Encyclopedia, containing more than 25,000 illustrations. Contributors include 38 Nobel Prize winners. This has been a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. The contestants on this recorded and edited program were selected and interviewed in advance.